Here comes the leader of the C Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena!
Already multiple United States and WWE titles to his name, John Cena may be one of the greatest champions of this era.
One of the cockiest superstars in WWE history, but he's already backed it up with multiple titles and too many main events to count.
Yeah, it's amazing. In just a few short years, John Cena has already become a franchise player.
I cannot wait to see what the future holds for this young man.
Here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
And his opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
From ECW stand-up to WWE legend.
One of the most unique athletes sports entertainment has ever known.
Looks like him, talks like him, or fights like him.
Yeah, and RVD is a true trailblazer. He's done a lot to evolve sports entertainment, usually at the expense of his opponents.
That's right. Expect the unexpected when you're dealing with Rob Van Dam.
And he has his work cut out for him, as John Cena will no doubt be putting in the work in this match.
Not an exception, it's the rule of law when it comes to someone with the resolve and determination of Cena. Not that there are many others with that same level of drive as him.
Any words of wisdom for Rob Van Dam as he attempts to tackle tonight's challenge?
I've got two words, actually. Stay fearless. If RVD's willing to go for high-risk offense and put his body on the line, there's no limit to what he can accomplish. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Van Dam saves himself.
Springboard misses the target.
And then, boom!
I don't know if Van Dam can withstand much more of this.
Cena heating up, putting the boots to RVD.
Liftoff!
Oh, what a landing! Just crashing down with high impact.
Boom!
Two!
Counter! And now there's an opening. Back into the ring. Suplex.
Great athleticism.
Oh, he retaliates. Cena gets intercepted.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Yes, press!
can't see him.
Boom! Oh, man, I don't know if Van Dam's okay. He is busted wide open.
See him. Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
Does that finish Van Dam off?
He manages to kick out. What strength.
RVD possessing a hardcore amount of tenacity right there.
And Cena looks a little surprised. He's not used to being on this side of a kick out.
Cinched in, targeting the back.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes. Look at this incredible power. The Gorilla Press.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Nice counter by Cena.
Series of reversals. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Just cranking the head. Elbow drop
for Pearson.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Here's another put him away. No, somehow kicked out.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
And that definitely made solid impact.
And there's the cover.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Ah, stop.
Late going now, and how much more resiliency can Van Dam show? And how much more power does Cena have left in him?
It's moments like this that define your legacy.
Escapes with a knee to a gut.
Dropkick!
Oh, great height.
There he goes, right into the corner. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
See for the victory here. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
He moves just in time.
Goodness, counters into a brutal clubbing blow.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex on the apron. Things are not going well for RVD.
Yeah, RVD needs to find that spark.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Uh-oh, watch out. Cena's got him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it?
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Tenacity, resilience. John Cena demonstrated all of it and more to score the win over Rob Van Dam.
No doubt about it, Cena earned that W. What a battle.